Okay, so I've already prepped the nails and now I'm just applying a very thin layer of clear acrylic. This is just to protect my natural nail. Now I'm just applying the acrylic mix Fairy Tale and I'm gonna apply it to the entire nail. Don't mind my ring finger here. I completely forgot that I was gonna apply rose gold on that nail, so I ended up applying Fairy Tale, so I had to remove it. So that's why it looks like that. Then I'm just gonna cap the nail with clear acrylic. Now I'm gonna apply the glam color rose gold. Now I'm going to file the nails, and I always start with a nail file, filing the edges, and then I'm going to continue with my nail drill. So now I'm going to apply one coat of the acid-free primer, and then I'm going to apply my gel sealer.